everyone, this is Deepika and I'm very happy to say that I have been placed in OpenText through Chase Fires. I have completed my M.Tech in EC. Being an EC student, it was very hard for me to come to the software field. But Chase Fires helped me to get placed in one of the best software company like OpenText. Thank you, Chase Fires. Being an EC student, it was so difficult for me to understand all the programs, all the concepts. But the faculties here are very good. They make us understand each and every concept and give examples, all the real-time examples. This is one of the things we can learn here, apart from anywhere and in textbooks and all. And for me, when I first came to Bangalore, I was very weak in everything, like even aptitude also. First, I attended so many companies, like near about I attended 10 to 15 companies. I got rejected, but from the rejection, I learned many things like where I'm lagging behind and what I'm lagging behind. So I overcame all the negative things, and finally I got placed. When I came here, I concentrated only on Java and neglected Apti. But here in Chase Fires, we need to concentrate on each and every course. That is the thing I would like to say. Don't neglect any of the course. Like no, we will study only Java. We won't concentrate on Apti. We have to concentrate on Apti. First round anywhere it will be Apti only. So please go through all the Apti questions, like basic Apti questions. You can clear all the rounds, and after that Apti you have to go through the Java. After clearing the Java, if there are any requirements regarding the servlets and all, basic thing you have to learn is Java. After that you can learn servlets, and you can go step by step like HTML, SQL. All the courses are very good here. You can learn a lot. And finally, I would like to thank all the faculty in Chase Fires, including non-faculty, faculty teaching and non-teaching staff. I would like to thank Keshav sir, Gautam sir, Omkar sir,